Where the Spirit of the Lord is, there is liberty. There's freedom already in this place. So why don't we just embrace the Father right now?
I've come to worship.